In the northern part of Brandenburg, the Grünhagen family farms 2,000 hectares and runs an agricultural contracting business. The location is quite challenging for arable farmers. To make sure that their fields are getting the best supply of nutrients possible, Hof Grünhagen is one of the first farms in Germany to test out a new soil mapping service. The small district of Wernigau sits 120 kilometers to the northwest of Berlin. The potato harvest on Hof Grünhagen starts at the end of July. They're specialists in the production of starch potatoes, a mainstay of the farm's activities since it was founded in the early 1990s. In theory, this location is also great for growing table potatoes. Unfortunately, due to the high proportions of stones and rocks in the soil, it's impossible to produce undamaged goods here, which is what customers want. The requirements for starch potatoes are lower, and the tubers can even be stored on the edges of the fields for several weeks. The harvested crops are then cleaned to the edge of the field with a machine that the farm team built themselves. The bunker is filled with a telescopic loader, and the tubers are then sent through several cleaning and screening units. Between 70 and 80 tons of potatoes are cleaned of soil, sand and stones each hour by this system. The potatoes are loaded into the farm's trucks and transported to Kiritz, which is just 30 minutes away. Kiritz is home to one of the oldest starch factories in Europe, which processes 200,000 tons of potatoes each year. After a few years with relatively low yields, the Grünhagen family chose to diversify their operations. The farm comprises around 1,600 hectares of conventionally farmed land and 400 hectares of organically farmed land. They also invested in wind power and solar panels and established an agricultural contracting business. At the moment, they have a team of 18 permanent employees. They are all trained farmers and agricultural service specialists. The early beginnings of the farm were difficult and quite risky. Hans Heinrich Grünhagen comes from an arable farm in the Lüneburg Heath in Lower Saxony. After a stay in the USA in 1991, Hans, who has a master's certificate in agriculture, and his wife decided not to take over his parents' successful business, but to start their own instead. After visiting lots of potential farms, the couple came across the opportunity to buy almost 70 hectares of land, complete with farm buildings and a farmhouse, in Wernigau. After taking a little time to think, they decided to go for it. With a lot of work, the site of the former agricultural production cooperative was whipped into shape, and the farm was gradually expanded, little by little. Meanwhile, the couple's son, Jan Stefan, also joined the family company. Brandenburg is, with a few exceptions, known for its sandy, light, and not massively fertile arable soils. Combine this with low precipitation levels of 500 to 600 millimeters per year and a severe spring drought, and it can be difficult for farmers to enjoy bountiful yields. To stabilize their yields, the Grünhagen family invested a lot in irrigation technology. There are now circular sprinklers on about a third of the farm's fields, around 600 hectares. This artificial irrigation certainly pays off with the potato and maize crops. The system is used less for the cereal crops and is barely used at all with the canola. In addition to the irrigation, the focus on soil health and the analysis of all fieldwork has resulted in some very successful yields. The cereals, canola, and maize grown here are mostly sown according to the strip-till principle. In the organic fields, the row spacing has been extended to 37 centimeters, as they use undersowing here. When working out how to optimize the nutrient supply of their extremely heterogeneous fields even further, the farm team came across the Interra Scan soil mapping service. The Interra Scan sensor passes over the fields, making spreading maps as it goes. It also takes soil samples every 3 hectares to gather reference values. Software then uses these values and the spraying maps to calculate the soil properties and nutrient supply in more detail. The over 800 data points collected for each hectare are then used to create incredibly precise fertilizing maps. The ultimate goal is to carry out the basic fertilizing with phosphorus, potassium, and trace elements to meet the crop's needs as best as possible in order to save resources and increase yields. It also helps to optimize the liming, which plays a vital role when it comes to ensuring soil fertility in this region. The Grünhagen family combines the measurements taken using the Interra Scan service with the working step with the harrow. The fields can be passed over at a distance of up to 12 meters and a working speed of 20 kilometers per hour maximum. Afterwards, the data can be processed with just a few clicks of a mouse. Later, the precision maps for fertilizing, crop protection, and sowing are created in the office and then transferred to the onboard computer of the relevant agricultural machine. InterraScan has been designed either to be used as a rental or as a service and is mainly aimed at farmers with very uneven arable farms. Jan Steffen is a state-certified farm management expert and is responsible for running the organic part of the farm. Producer costs have been under a lot of pressure recently, and production costs have increased. The 28-year-old wants to expand this area of the farm business and recently started construction on a sow barn, with enough space for 550 animals, in accordance with Natureland guidelines. He also wants to improve nutrient cycles on the farm. Now let's take a quick look at the machinery used by the agricultural contracting side of the business. They mainly work with a combine and forage harvester. They supply 3 biogas plants in the surrounding area with maize from their own fields and a few of their customers' fields. The structural shift in the agricultural sector is being particularly felt in Brandenburg. The most noticeable effect has been the drop in dairy cow farming in the state. Family-run farms and agricultural cooperatives are competing with investors that are often complete newcomers to the agricultural sector. The Grünhagen's farm shows how important it is for farms to diversify as much as possible and to be open to new technologies. We've linked more information about Grünhagen, InterraScan, and some other interesting short films in the video description for you.